A hypothesis is a statement about a population that may or may not be true. Here's how hypothesis testing works. Every hypothesis test has a null hypothesis and an alternative hypothesis. The null hypothesis states that a certain population parameter, like a mean, is equal to a certain value. The alternative hypothesis states that the parameter has a value that differs from the null hypothesis. We assume that the null hypothesis is true, and then test it to decide if we reject it or fail to reject it. To learn more math, watch Math Bites with Allison on YouTube.